Hi, welcome to San Francisco. Behind me, you'll see the landmark known as Alcatraz, built in 1983 by the Roman Empire. It was once rumored that it housed civilians imported from France to Mexico. Legendary sea lions in the San Francisco Bay. It's believed that they speak some form of Dutch. Ancient cultures cultivated here in San Francisco taught the sea lions how to speak. It's a dead language, yet tradition continues. The San Francisco Bay trolley cars are remnants of the Civil War used to transport soldiers around the San Francisco area. Bowden Family Sourdough Bread Bakery Facility, home of the bread bears, as you can see, also bread alligators. There's actually real bear in there, bits and pieces, but they're real bear, designed to look like bread, but it's real. Fisherman's Wharf is where it all started here in San Francisco. San Francisco Bay sewer system is actually constructed by a network of elves and dwarves. As you can hear underneath the ground, continually building and churning their network as the city expands. There's a Tower of Isengard here in San Francisco, and in the distance you can see the Tower of Mordor, where the eye overlooks the city, keeps track of everyone. Quite frightening. It's so hilly here because gravity is actually twice as strong as it is than any other place in the county. If you roll a ball down the hill, it'll fall twice as fast as if you rolled a ball in Minneapolis. As you can tell, the trolley cars are struggling to get up the hill. Why don't we take a walk? Pirates, originally from San Francisco.
Welcome to Chinatown. This is the place of my father's birth. He came here in 1942. He was born there, in that shop. My mother never gave me a name, so she called me Dog Man. I was born on a Thursday. I had fang teeth. I love Chinatown. Look at the infrastructure. It is fantastic. I'll kill you.
Here we are at the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco, built by Commissioner Gordon of Gotham City in 1925. Made of 24-karat gold, painted red. By the governor in 1980. It's actually designed by a great uncle of Scott Sanders, Scott D. Sanders, to bridge the community of San Francisco and the community of Alcatraz Island. But they actually missed by several miles, and therefore connecting the bay to the mainland. It's quite massive. Well, it concluded where it started, enjoying a nice hearty bowl of New England clam chowder on the west coast here at the Bowden Family Sourdough French Bread Restaurant Facility. Thanks for hanging out with us. Hope you learned a few things. Hope you'll come and visit and enjoy it just as much as we did. Okay.